This is Michael Moret with another 1 minute coffee break, reading today from Mark chapter 11, verse 20. And in the morning, as they passed by, they saw the fig tree dried up from the roots. God created that fig tree to produce fruit, but it didn't. So Jesus uncreated it. Jesus destroyed it. God is free to do whatever he wants to do with anything that he has created. The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereon. God is God. If someone or something does not do what is correct in the eyes of God, what it has been created to do, and therefore does not please him, then he has every right in the world to destroy it if he wants to, and no one has a right to criticize him for doing it. It is enough to know that God is God. And this has been Michael Moret with another 1 minute coffee break.